It's the first time a sitting French president has been turned into a film. La Conquête, or The Conquest, satirizes Sarkozy's second divorce and his rise to power. Since then, says the director, he's been a big disappointment.
He says he initiated all these reforms, but it's not even 10% of what he wanted to do. And even inside those reforms, he's only done a fraction. The problem is that when Sarkozy was elected, there was enormous hope, enormous faith. But today, these hopes have been dashed.
That may not be completely fair. Under Sarkozy, France's economy shrank during the financial crisis, but not by as much as its peers. It's growing again, though Germany is expanding faster. The jobless rate is higher now than 4 years ago, peaking near 10% at the end of 2009. But it's been falling ever since. And his biggest gambit, pension reform, was a success. Sarkozy braving protests and strikes to push through a law raising the retirement age to 62. One reason why the head of France's biggest business lobby says he's doing pretty well.
President Sarkozy was much more involved and concerned in the future of our companies than our previous president. So if I'm trying to make a rate and give a grade, I would say at least a 6 or 7.
Which is far more generous than voters. A recent poll found 3/4 of them didn't want Nicolas Sarkozy re-elected.
Soon after he was elected president in 2007, more than 2/3 of voters polled said they supported Nicolas Sarkozy. But now, with about a year to go before the next set of elections, it's clear that he faces an uphill struggle if he's to triumph again.
Much will depend on his handling of the economy.
For the next 12 months, things are not going to be easy. I think markets are very nervous about the financing of sovereigns in Europe. So Sarkozy should keep the line, keep reducing the deficit, and while, you know, keeping people internally happy, which is a political, you know, difficult thing to do. But I think he has the ability to do it.
Throw in the possibility of a presidential baby during the election campaign, and it might just be that France ends up opting for Sarkozy the sequel. Elliot Gotkin, Bloomberg, Paris.